fight.
The fuck, dude. And I cannot drop out because of reasons beyond my understanding. I don't understand why I can't punish this shit. Cannot understand why I cannot punish that fucking shit ever. I can punish it sometimes, but or river something. And he always wakes up with shit. Holy shit. Thank you, game. It's so fast it misses. I'm so happy. He always does the same. I just have to neutral jump. Nice. Oh fuck. Nice. Okay.
Man, what are you gonna do?
Final round. Fight.
Oh my god. Yeah, shut up. I'm getting mad. I can't get matches against this guy, but he's so bad. It's, I don't know, it's not even worth it. Dropping combos anyways. I don't know. Not getting that shit well because fuck me. Alright.
Round two, fight!
Nice. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I couldn't punish that? Alright. It's okay.
Final round. Fight.
Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm getting so mad at this shit. I think he's so dead. Yeah, he's fucking dead. Boom.
Finish him.
All right. Oh my god. Maybe I should use more the ground pound. Maybe. I don't know. Who is he going to pick now? I'm curious, man. I'm curious to know.
Cassie Cage. Jax.
Oh, he's gonna try to zone me out. He's gonna zone me out. Better. Like, on a better note. Shit.
Shaolin Trap Dungeon.
I'm trying to mentally, like, review my move list to see if I have some tool that I'm not using, because I feel so limited with this character. It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. Maybe I can, like, the parry, I should be using it more for stopping projectiles or something. I'll try it now. I'll try it. He really likes to wake up, like. Like, if he has it, he does it, man. It's amazing. If he has it, he does it. It's amazing. Every time. Okay, I have to take advantage of that shit.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. I'm not learning. And he presses buttons there, okay. Alright. Need to use this shit now. Let's see if he does something stupid. Shit. Let's go. Come on. That is girl. At least this guy is respectful. He's really bad at playing the game. Like, he is really bad. But he's kind of respectful. I like that about him.